In earlier versions of Capture One, the LCC tool was included in the lens correction tool. LCC is now a tool in itself with a simplified workflow. LCC means lens cast correction. LCC can be used to correct commonly found issues in some lenses. These are exposure variation over a capture in terms of light transmission through the lens, and differences in color cast also caused by the lens. Additionally, LCC can be used to create a dust correction map for a lens and sensor combination. To perform a lens cast correction, first make a capture under the same conditions as the actual exposure with a neutral semi-transparent filter in front of the lens. Import this file and the actual exposure into Capture One Pro 7. Select the LCC reference capture and click on Create LCC in the LCC tool. Check the first box to create a dust map to automatically remove dust as described earlier. Check the wide-angle lens with movements box if you are using a technical camera with a particularly wide-angle lens. This will improve on the LCC correction, but it will take a little longer to create it. Click Create and the LCC profile will be built. The thumbnail will be labelled with LCC to help you keep track of your captures. To apply the LCC to one or more images, simply select them both in the browser, right-click and choose Apply LCC. Open the lens cast corrected image to adjust the parameters for the correction. Check the color cast box to remove any color cast created by the lens. Remember, you may still need to white balance the image. Check dust removal to automatically remove dust spots. Enable uniform light to correct for any exposure variation. Setting the slider to 100% will be an even adjustment. Note that any value up to and beyond to 120% can be selected. If there are multiple images that need to have LCC corrections applied, then create and apply the LCC images in batches. The LCC tool will be able to detect which LCC captures belong to which images. Select all the LCC files in the collection and then right-click on one and choose Create LCC. Then select all the images in the collection, including the LCC files. Right-click on one of the images to be corrected and choose Apply LCC. Note the dialog which appears. It is important that your images and LCC captures follow the same order. For example, in this case, the images precede the LCC captures, but it could equally be the other way around. Manually sort the images if necessary by dragging them into the correct order in the browser. Click Apply and the LCC correction will be applied.